Assalamualaikum. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. A lot of times, a number of parents and their children ask me, the students ask me this question, that what is the difference between Cambridge, IGCSE Computer Science? Should they opt for Cambridge, IGCSE, or should they opt for O-level Computer Science? So today, I'm going to discuss in a video so that you can understand that what is the difference and what is the similarity between the two. First thing is, let's talk about the syllabus contents. We are supposed to appear in two papers, as you know, paper one and paper two. The contents of paper one, the students, what they have to study data representation, data transmission, hardware, software, the internet and its users. And along with that, one more topic is automated and emerging technologies. Another paper, that is paper two, the topics that the students have to study are algorithm design and problem solving, programming, databases, and Boolean logic. Okay, now as far as databases are concerned, that's a very simple topic, and Boolean logic deals with logic gates. But for algorithm design and problem solving and programming, the students have to be very well versed with the programming logics. And for that, we recommend that students should also learn a programming language like Python or Java or VB.NET, whichever they want to study. Let's talk about the differences and the similarities. Actually, the difference and the similarities are in the assessment. Since we talk about right now paper one, computer systems, so the duration of the paper is 1 hour 45 minutes. The calculators are not permitted. The paper is of 75 marks. Its weightage is 50%. And it's a written paper that contains short answers and short question and answers, and sometimes it's structured questions also. For paper two, that is algorithms, programming, and logic, the duration is the same, 1 hour 45 minutes. Calculators are not allowed in this paper also. It's also a 75 marks paper. The weightage of the paper is also 50%. It's also a written paper. And this paper is composed of short answers and structured questions. And along with that, most important is a scenario-based question. Why am I saying most important? It's because for this, you have to have a very sound knowledge of programming, of pseudocode writing that is very much needed for writing a very nicely written program or a pseudocode. Now, we have talked about the similarities. Now, let's talk about the differences. The only difference is the grade assignment. If a student has opted for IGCSE, the grades are either in the range 9-1 for 0984, or it's A star to G if they have opted for 0478. On the contrary, the O-level students are awarded a grade from A star to E. I think it's very much clear. You all are clear about the similarities and the differences. How to learn, what to learn, and how to ace an exam. For this, what I can do is I have prepared a list of different videos for paper one and paper two also. And this is just a very small demonstration of what the paper one videos look like. And the playlist is available here. For paper two, what students can do is they can again watch the videos that are available in the playlist, as is mentioned here. They can definitely learn a lot of things when they are watching these videos and attempting the papers. Along with that, what I suggest you and all other teachers also suggest you is you better learn any of the programming languages, Python or Java or VB.NET, whichever you want to learn. You are well versed with, it's perfectly okay, especially for the scenario-based question. But along with that, you have to have very good knowledge of pseudocode writing. And for that, what I suggest you is there's again another playlist that is available for the quick recap as well as for the exam papers. So you can watch those videos also, and that will benefit you a lot. The video playlists link will be available in the comments. So you can go through the comment section and you can see the videos also. Best of luck. I'm always here for you. If you have any query, you can approach me through my channel, through my Facebook group. Subscribe my channel. Do not forget to click on the bell icon so that you are getting the latest updates. Share with your friends and family so they all are going to benefit from it. Allah Hafiz.